Hey, Reb here from Made Adelaide. I'm meeting with Daniel Zlangerberg, an urban planner and designer turned entrepreneur who returned home after witnessing the revitalisation of Adelaide from afar to start a business that reinvents the way people move around the city. EcoCaddy.
Hey, Reb.
Hey, Daniel. Thanks for picking me up.
Not a problem.
Such a lovely day.
Yeah, welcome aboard. Where do you want to go?
I would like to go to Cafe Troco, please.
All right, let's do it.
Whee! So, Daniels, what is it that you're bringing to Adelaide?
Bringing EcoCaddy to Adelaide.
Awesome. That sounds great. Tell me more.
Well, EcoCaddy is essentially, we're a connect the dot service, and we utilise these pedicabs, which are bamboo-bodied electric tricycles manned by South Australians. And what we're trying to do is make it super convenient to get across our fine city and unlock parts of the city which aren't getting the foot traffic which they deserve.
So tell me about your journey getting to this point in your life.
It's a pretty long one. I did uni here in urban planning and then I left Adelaide, frustrated like most young people that there weren't enough jobs here. Went to Melbourne, did more uni as an urban designer and was frustrated again to not get a job. And I finally found a job in China, in Shanghai, where I was working as a strategic urban planner, urban designer and racing bicycles.
Interesting.
And yeah, from that combination of experiences, I realised that transport was so integral, especially in such a big city like Shanghai. Public transport and the way that people move really does have a big play in the prosperity of the city. So I thought I'd like to get more into transport and that's how I ended up starting a transport company.
Fantastic. And what was the pull back to Adelaide?
I come back to Adelaide every single year and the last time I came back I actually realised that there's a lot of important elements that would be perfect for this type of transport. So the climate, the smooth terrain, and just the nature of the people. I think now post automobile, with all the big manufacturers leaving, people are looking for alternate transport, looking for a more cost effective way to move. And I think people are becoming more time poor. So they want to get a fast way to get across town.
Fantastic. And where will the curious find you next?
They can find us just by downloading our EcoHail app, both on Android and on iOS. And it's just three simple steps and an EcoCaddy will be to you in 5 to 7 minutes. So pretty simple.
Amazing. Well, Daniels, thank you so much. This has been the most fun way of getting around the city I've ever enjoyed.
No worries. Here we are.
Amazing. So simple. Thanks for watching. Thanks for your support and comments. And remember, you made Adelaide.